never fall in love again. We're young and wild.
Noah and I have only been dating for a month now. I know I need to be careful about bringing Hazley around new guys to my life, but he's already gotten really close to her. But when he was out, he barely came to see her. So it's nice knowing that right now, she has someone positive in her life. Okay, so about her birthday. Do you work?
Yeah, probably working.
Now she's like obsessed with you. She would rather have you than me.
I know, she likes me more than you.
I know! Literally at night, like after she eats dinner and we're gonna rock her to sleep, she always wants you. She's so obsessed with you, and that's what worries me, because like it's been a long time since she's been really like involved with somebody.
I've never been around babies before, so it was kind of weird seeing a tiny human being like just around me.
Yeah, true. Hazley's gotten really close to Noah, like really, really close. Like she just sees us being affectionate to each other, so like she started calling him daddy. If Noah and Drew were in a room right now, like she would so go to Noah. She does not know Drew.